35 years.
35 years working.
Well, I mean, I started with construction because I told you my dad.
Christmas Eve's Eve.
Well, no, actually it happened before then.
I started out with the two-wheel, and that's the one that got stolen. And boy, that would wear my back out. I was always stopping. They didn't sew it up. They put, I'm a typical man doing construction for 35 years. I woke up one day, and I'm on the waist down.